proven all that you're a living, thinking life.
And can you offer me proof of your existence? How can you, when neither modern science nor philosophy can explain what life is?
How can you, when neither modern science nor philosophy